attended by chief executive officers of different business organizations within and outside Ebonyi State, President General of Ohanaeze Ndi Igbo, Chief Nnewodo, and other critical stakeholders say is part of government efforts to expose investors to its commitment in building infrastructure, security, and enabling the environment that will boost the investments, thereby making Ebonyi economic hub of the country. Some of the participants who indicated interest commended the government, noting that with the present infrastructure, Ebonyi can no longer depend on the oil economy.
Because there is an investment atmosphere. There is a trade fair complex, the kind of which you can only find outside Nigeria. The infrastructural investment they need to begin their business here is already taken care of. It has reduced their capital.
All we can do here is to partner to ensure that Ebonyi State becomes the number one hub for industrial development.
Silverbird is a 40-year-old company. It's a media and entertainment company. We plan to be in Ebonyi State. We want to be here. We want to bring our cinemas to the mall here.
Governor David Umahinhu assured the investors of enabling laws, said that the government will work with them to recoup their resources.
Bring your money and invest in Ebonyi State. Silverbird is a multi-billionaire, and I'm happy they are taking our cinema. They are bringing their TV in Ebonyi State. They are bringing their radio in Ebonyi State. Come to Ebonyi State. You will see peace. You will see security. You will see development. You see everybody is busy.
He called on Ebonyi people to return home and invest in a place where there is the needed infrastructure for their business to thrive. Signing of agreement with Silverbird Group and Computer Village Technology Merchant of Nigeria to take over the Ebonyi Shopping Mall climaxed the event. In Abakaliki, Kingsley Okoro, NTA News.